Are you ready to begin the rite of passage? Be warned, once it is started, you must see it through, to success or death.
We're ready to begin.
Excellent. This is T'Chanka's most recent scar. The last surface city to fall in the rebellions. The Keystone was at the heart. It has survived wars and the passage of centuries. It endures. Like the Krogan. If you wish to join Clan Erdnot, you must contemplate the Keystone and its trials.
What will happen?
Who knows? You must adapt. You must thrive, no matter the situation. Any true Krogan will.
Change weapon!
I'm on it!
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone. Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone. Get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone.
First the Krogan conquered T'Chanka, and mastered a natural world only we are fit to hold.
will know I'm worthy. Trigger the keystone to continue the rite.
Then the Krogan were lifted to the stars to destroy the fears of a galaxy. An enemy only we could chase to their lair.
Crawlers, come to your death.
Enemy!
We need to trigger the keystone to continue the rite.
Now, all Krogan bear the Genophage. Our reward, our curse. It is a fight where the only goal is survival.
Feel that? Everything is shaking. I am... Company. Good. I want more.
You live, and you brought down the Thresher Maw. No one has done that in generations. Word not Rex was the last.
My Krant gave me strength beyond my genes, which are damn good.
This will cause discussion. I wonder. You say you are pure, no alien meddling in your construction. Just the Warlord of Kyr.
Come on, Ubank. You want to try killing him? Give it your best shot.
Not yet.
This deserves consideration. Why? I'm not getting any more natural.
You are powerful. You are a mistake. but your potential could tip the current balance of the clans.
You spit on my father's name, on Shepard's name, but now you stop ranting because I'm strong.
With restrictions. You could not breed, of course, or serve on an alien ship, but you'd be clan in name.
If I know Grunt, your answer's coming at muzzle velocity.
You do know Grunt. This Farron is dead.
Charging!
Ubik is meat. Let's signal at the Keystone to get out of here and leave him to rot.
The rite of passage, earning the honor of clan and name. Many survive, but it has been years since a Thresher Maw fell. Your names shall live in glory. Grunt, you are Erdnot. We now own property. Join the army and apply to serve under a battlemaster.
Shepard is my battlemaster. He has no match.
Understood. Congratulations, Erdnot Grunt. Accept this token from Fortak. His weapons are the finest we have.
What were you called before you became shaman?
I gave up my name when I became the shaman. I am a conduit for the rage and bloodlust of my people. It would be wrong to retain my old identity. My life belongs to the clan.
I want to know about T'Chanka's past.
T'Chanka is a place of great gifts. It kills the weak, torments the slow, and destroys the stupid. Survival is an honor, and here, Krogan thrive. We cover this planet with our civilization, only to burn it to the ground a dozen times over. Each time, we grow stronger. When we are wise and powerful enough, we will tame the planet forever.
I've never heard anyone say that wiping out their own civilization was a good thing.
I'd have thought you, of all aliens, would understand, Shepard. The Krogan empires and clans of the past were glorious, built in great battles and conquests, but their cores were weak. How else could they have fallen? When Krogan civilization achieves its apex, there will be no stopping it, no stopping us.
Tell me about Krogan rites and ceremonies.
You have seen the rite of passage. Krogan suffer the rite of life at birth, and the rite of honor when they wish to be considered for breeding. The rite of firsts is suffered before a Krogan faces a new enemy. A clan leader also undergoes many rites in service to the clan.
What rites did you go through to become Chief Shaman?
Becoming the shaman is excruciating. I passed through rites that made me wish to die. I carry the scars on my soul. I must perform rites each dawn and dusk to keep me bound into our Krogan nature. Our spirit is one of violence and death,
I must be attuned to that. Your job is awful. Indeed.
I should go.
May your foes be strong enough to keep you sharp.
Now what's this?
I may be young, but I relay the wishes of the females. That's important.
You don't have a plate.
You hear that the tankbird and the human killed the Thresher Maw?
Everybody's heard. Hasn't been done since Rex himself.
You just can't help making trouble. No one has killed a Maw since my turn in the right. Next you'll tell me he's a Quint and craps dark matter. Guess that's what it takes to replace me. You are Erdnot Grunt. Welcome.
Good to see you, Rex. Sure you can't come with us?
Wish I could, but I need to keep these short-sighted fools in line. Hunt well, Shepard.
Aside and we can talk. Look around you, human. This is the Krogan homeworld. The Blood Pack recruits Krogan. So unless your Erdnot friend wants to side with thy line, you can go back the way you came.
Still hard to believe Malin betrayed me, betrayed my work, disgusted by his actions. Proud of his nerve, though. Always thought he lacked backbone. Shame I had to kill him. Might have made a good member of the team, willing to get his hands dirty.
What about Malin's data on the genophage? His attempts at a cure?
What about it? Have it over there somewhere. Not dealing with it now. Need to focus on collectors. Not important now, regardless. Appreciate you helping me back on T'Chanka. Should get back to work. Wasted enough time already. Lots to do. Talk later.
No messages for you, Commander.
Erdnot Grunt. I like it. I have a clan. That makes me... It It makes me want to fight, not just able to. And Uvenk, I wanted to disembowel him, to tear out his spine like a trophy.
Can you focus that on our real enemy? Or do I have to lock you up for the ship's safety?
I get it now. It's part of what I am. It was just delayed because of being tank bred. Now that I know it's not an outside thing, and I have a place as a Krogan, I like it. Our enemies are in trouble, Shepard, and we better not run out of targets.
There's no danger of that. They're practically lining up.
Everyone gets a turn. Ha! Wouldn't want it any other way.
No messages for you, Commander.
Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launched. Probe away. Thank you. launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe.
What's with all the chop, Joker?
Doing my best. The wind's gusting to 500 kph. There's a second ship alongside the Reaper. It's not transmitting any IFF, but the LADAR paints its silhouette as Geth.
I guess we know why the science team stopped reporting in. What just happened?
The Reaper's mass effect fields are still active. We just passed inside their envelope.
Eye of the hurricane, huh?
Smells bad. There's blood, but something's wrong with it.
Specimens A203 to B016. No evidence of active nanotechnology noted. Dr. Chandana believes they would have decayed over the last 37 million years. There's not enough data to support his claim. He asserts that the truth is patently obvious. I am concerned. Chandana has been staring at the samples for hours. He says he's listening to them.
What just happened?
The Reaper put up kinetic barriers. I don't think we can get through from our side.
So we're trapped. Wonderful.
The Normandy's got guns. Use them.
The Normandy lacks the necessary firepower. Reaper shields are impervious to dreadnought fire. Shepard, a kinetic barrier can only be produced by a mass effect generator. That is true for any ship, even a Reaper. At the moment of activation, I detected a heat spike in what is likely the wreck's mass effect core. Sending the coordinates now. Be advised, this core is also maintaining the Reaper's altitude.
So when we take the barriers down to escape, the wreck falls into the planet core.
And that means everyone dies. Yeah, got it.
We'll make a sweep for survivors and research data. Then we'll knock this ugly piece of crap out of the sky. Be ready to pick us up. Being crushed in the heart of a brown dwarf is not on today's agenda.
Aye, aye. Good hunting.
What a mess. Anyone else hungry?
You're married? You never mentioned that.
Katie had anger management issues. When my brother got married, the best man tried to hit on her. She kicked him down the church steps.
What? Katie's my wife. I must have told you this story.
No, I know my wife. I remember, that day was the only time I saw her wear stockings.
Yeah, the kind with seams up the back. That's what I remember, too.
What the hell is this? How can we remember the same thing?
It sounds like the Reaper was affecting their minds.
Ahead! Hit those. Things.
I'd say this confirms it as Reaper. Couldn't see the shooter. Survivor from the science team?
This might be useful.
Thank you.
trouble! Nothing can hurt me!
We've seen these before, Shepard. Dragon's teeth, your people call them. The Geth use them on Eden Prime.
See how the room is arranged? They treated this thing like some kind of altar.
It does look like that. But why would they want this to happen?
You heard the logs. They were seeing things, hearing things. They were being indoctrinated. How about we all take a step back from the weird alien impaling devices?
Right.
This.
knows you. Tell it I don't need its help.
Since when do Geth operate alone? They get smarter.
You're up!
This is valuable.
Shot!
out the core and I'll tear it up.
Then we get off the ship, fast.
It.
So the Cerberus team did recover it. But where are they now?
Hostile!
target practice?
Leave it. We have enough trouble.
Aquarian once told me no one's ever caught one intact.
You know the risk. That's all I'm going to say.
There's no time for a debate. Move out.
Hang on, folks.
Open the port side airlock.
For now, we've stored it in Edie's AI core. We need better equipment to fight the Reapers. An intact Geth would be invaluable to Cerberus's cyber weapons division.
We'll have to disagree on that, ma'am. I saw enough of these things I need in Prime. Space it.
Cerberus has a long-standing cash bounty for an intact Geth. I assure you, the reward is significant.
I want to know why it has a piece of N7 armor strapped to its chest.
Battle trophy, maybe? Would a machine care about that?
No. Trophies imply emotions that AIs don't have. I doubt it's more than a convenient field repair.
I've killed hundreds of these things, but I've never had a chance to talk to one. This one tried to communicate with us. Hell, it probably saved our lives. Why?
Reactivating the Geth is a risk. If you do so, it should be for humanity's best interests, and not your curiosity.
I still think our best interests involve an airlock.
I'm not deciding one way or the other until I know what we've got here. I want to start it up. Interrogate it.
If we activate it, there is no guarantee we can deactivate it again.
Bullets can.
That's not what I...
Thank you, both of you, for your recommendations. I've made my decision.
So what about this Reaper IFF?
I have determined how to integrate it with our systems. However, the device is Reaper technology. It is important we test it thoroughly before attempting the Omega-4 relay. It will take some time to properly integrate it with our own systems.
Are we talking hours or days?
Impossible to say. The technology is complex. The crew will begin work immediately.
Okay. Until then, we keep building our team.
I'll let you know when the IFF is ready for shakedown.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.